She's less than 2 years old, but already lived through a lifetime of pain. Faith Wilson is Mother Frances's miracle child this year. We had the chance to meet her and her family today and learn why she's their little miracle.
Before she could even say the word shot,
give me a check of your blood sugar, okay?
22-month-old Faith Wilson was taking several shots a day.
She gets her blood sugar checked anywhere from 15 to 20 times a day, so that's all hours of the day and night.
Wilson suffers from type 1 diabetes. She was diagnosed at just 9 months. She was her doctor's youngest diagnosis. At first, they thought she had the flu.
It was the Holy Spirit just kept nagging at me. Something's not right.
When Faith arrived at the hospital, her blood sugars were in the thousands.
So it was really scary just to know that she was that sick and have a doctor tell you, you would have found her dead in her bed likely the next day if you hadn't brought her in. I mean, that's terrifying.
From the beginning, little Faith took her disease in stride.
One of her first words was thank you, that she would say every time I gave her a shot or poked her finger. It was heartbreaking. It was like she knew somehow that it was life-saving.
And every day is a battle.
I feel like I'm constantly on a teeter-totter. She doesn't need to be too low, she doesn't need to be too high.
But to help, the Wilsons got Ruby, a diabetic alert dog.
Hey, Ruby is with us at all times, and she alerts to any impending high or low.
And together, the family of six and Ruby have watched this miracle child flourish.
I think she's an inspiration. I think she's a beautiful child.
Which is why Mother Frances named Faith Wilson its miracle child for 2011.
We want to identify a child that truly has had a life-saving experience.
An experience her family calls miraculous.
I feel like God is using her to show himself in a mighty way.
A pint-sized symbol of survival and hope.